Hello everyone, today we are going to learn numbers, but before numbers we should know the patterns or line stroke or curve strokes. Okay, there are two types of strokes, line stroke and curvy strokes. Okay, now look at the line strokes. This is standing line, this is sleeping line, and this is slanting line. Okay, these are line strokes. Now look at this curvy strokes. This is left curve and this is right curve. Okay, now with the help of these strokes we can make many more strokes. Okay, these two standing line, okay, two slanting lines, two sleeping lines, and we can make more curvy strokes. First curve, second curve, third curve. Okay, now with the help of dots, how to make this strokes? These are two dots. Now join these two dots. This is standing line. These two dots, join these two dots. This is sleeping line, and join these two dots. This is slanting line. Okay, now see how to write curves with the help of two dots. These are two dots. Now we will join like this. This is right, so left curve. Now join these two dots with the right side. This is right curve. Okay, now these are patterns. Now we will use these patterns to write numbers. Okay, now see how to write numbers in box. First we will write the patterns again. Join these two dots. This is standing line, this is slipping line, slanting line, curve, left curve, and right curve. Okay, now we will write numbers. Now see how to write numbers. These are two dots. Now we will write number one. Join these two dots. This is number one. Okay, now we will write number two with the help of three dots. Now make curve from here to here and then make slipping line. This is number two. Okay, now we will write number three with the help of three dots. Here are three dots. Now make here to here one curve and here to here second curve. This is number three. Okay, now we will write number four with the help of three dots. Make a slanting line from here and slipping line from here and a standing line from here. This is number four. Okay, now we will write number five with the help of four dots. Make a sleeping line, join these two dots, standing line, join these two dots, and make a curve from here to here. This is number five. Okay, now we will write number six with the help of these two dots. Make a curve from here and join this like this. Okay, this is number six. Now we will write number seven. Join these two dots, slipping line, and join these two dots. This is slanting line. This is number seven. Okay, now see how to write number eight with the help of these three dots. Okay, start from here, make a curve like this. Okay, this is number eight. Now we will write number nine with the help of two dots. Start from here, go up and down. This is number nine. Okay, now we will write number 10 with the help of four dots. Standing line, this is number one, and make a circle. This is number 10. Okay, thank you.